Hello, welcome back to Blockwell. Just spent the last couple of days putting fertiliser on our fields. We just finished the last one. We must get a sugar beet drilled now. Take long to get that done. That'll leave them to be sprayed in the near future then. Tractor's done its priority game. Did have to go and get a bit more fertiliser. So we've gone around everything. Still not taking the dual wheels off that tractor yet. Right. So I'll be a bit careful this little setup. 390T on this drill. It is a bit on the heavy side. Got a sheer lightweight tractor for the job and manoeuvrability. This one wins, hands down. So got a load of seed on, should be enough to do the field. The drill absolutely dwarfs this tractor. Well, it does fold it up anyway. Gotta be a bit careful on the road, but it is fairly wide. Careful in the gateway. So it bounces, we're going to have a little incident. And get that unfolded. Head up here with it. Alright, so we have got the guidance set up on this tractor. The water wheel. Now it's a bit antiquated, but it works. To be fair, it actually came with the tractor. Due to where we got this one from. Might be a bit of a slow, steady drilling job this one. So we're a bit slow going up the field. Well, I've picked the wrong tractor here. So because this is a pneumatic seeder, it needs the PTO in. Not that we can go too fast with it anyway. Managed it before with this tractor, so I'm not quite sure what's going on here. I See what happens when we turn around at the top. Too many widths to do the drill. It's just the hill of the field this time. It's going alright going the other way. Four-wheel drive tractors on this field. Got a feeling that's what the problem is. No matter how big this field is, I think we can persevere. Only on the uphill a bit less struggling. To be fair, it's the first time we've had beat on this field since we've had this drill. Let it crawl its way up. Real slow steady. Really don't want to have to drop the drill off and go and pick the other tractor up, as you can imagine. Not for a field this size anyway. If we had a lot to do with it, I might consider it. But I'd rather use the two-wheel drives, to be fair. I mean, taking any straw blower off the other tractor. Might just be this tractor needs a service, because that is also possible. It's even struggling places downhill now. So we better get this thing in for a service. There isn't much left, but I'm not sure if we can get upfield again with this at the moment. Let's drop that off there. Alright, let's get this back in here. Just wonder which track do we take. Don't want the New Holland. Gosh, you might have to take that. It's the one with the GPS kit on it. It's unfortunate. Biggest, heaviest tractor. Rather than swap all the GPS over. Bit annoying, at least the track width's right. It's a good couple of ton heavier than a little Massey. Right. Let's just go and get everything hooked up, pipe wise, and be back with you in a moment. Right, let's try this again. That's a bit better. So we've got a little Massey service now. For the next couple of days. Just in case, I knew it was coming up for one. I want to get this job done first. Just be careful down here, we don't drill too far into the barley. Let's just leave ourselves some little chessboards down here. As you can see, the drill doesn't come with markers, that's why we need the GPS on this. It's originally a vegetable drill. Hence why we got it cheap. That does the job we need it to. So can't really argue with that too much. Right, what have we got? Another round in there? Ish. If we have to leave a bit, we will. This tractor's still fairly new to us as well. Just still getting used to the auto command on here. Sure if we can get two more widths in there. I'm very doubtful of that. Yeah, only one. A little bit left, but that'll have to stay there. I'll get a second one in down this end. Right, I think that's where we'll be leaving this video. I'm not gonna mess around with that much more. So for now, I'll say thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you again in the next one. Goodbye for now.